Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Yeah!
freaks.
One's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do, brother.
Freaks!
I welcome this challenge.
I can't remember the last time we faced such a challenge.
What called this a challenge? An old man and a stillborn lad.
A small.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, Harry Green. You don't know who that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself.
Looks like they need another lesson.
You are more than happy to teach, brother. I got the right.
Shut it out! Focus!
I got the
moment.
all to yourself.
Oh, more than happy to teach, brother.
Blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? We were here before. But which way back?
Hey! Did you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead! I know! Now Modi's on a rampage across Midgard, looking for the killer, swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh shit, that was you guys.
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan. So, what can I do for you two? What else was there?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's hand. What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Another.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamur, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
feels like... like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling... like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Point!